Doping has always been a major issue in sporting events, and now there's a new way of manipulating genes for muscle growth. Myostatin protein is produced in the skeletal muscles to keep muscle development to a normal size. The myostatin protein exists in the muscle cells, and the myostatin gene is made up of 3 exons. Scientists found small pieces of DNA called AOS, which block the second exon so that myostatin is not produced. ACE-031, a drug originally developed for muscular dystrophy, can catch myostatin protein and other negative regulators in the muscle cell. This process prevents myostatin from binding with activin type 2 receptors and allows for muscle growth. The ACE-031 human trial in 2011 led to various side effects, including gum bleeding, minor nosebleeds, and/or small dilated blood vessels within the skin. Blood transfusions and epoetin alpha injections under the skin can cause EPO production. Developed as anemia treatments, both are misused for doping. Erythropoietin, or EPO, is a kind of hormone produced by the kidneys to control the production of red blood cells in the bone marrow. EPO doping can increase endurance but may lead to blood clotting, stroke, or heart attack.